Are you still searching for an efficient solution to take backup of your Gmail account data? We bring you the perfect solution with SysTools Gmail Backup Tool. The software helps in exporting Gmail data into EML, MBOX, MSG and PST formats. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool helps in taking backup of emails, contacts, calendars and documents, etc. And also provides the delete after download option to free server space. Provides the incremental backup option to download only new and updated data. And the software supports secure backup creation of single Gmail account. Now let's check out the application prerequisites before installing the software. Make sure that Microsoft Outlook is installed for taking Gmail backup into PST. And also make sure to turn off the two-step verification option in your Google account. And also turn on access for a less secure apps option in your Google account. Now let's install and run the software. The software opens up with a simple login interface. You can see option to select languages on top. Select the option that you need from the drop down. The tool supports more than 5 languages. Then you have to enter the Gmail account credentials to backup data in the respective field options below. But before you log in, click on the hyperlinks below and make sure that the two-step authentication is turned off and the access for a less secure apps option is turned on. Clicking on the hyperlinks will open a web page. Then click Google account option to sign into your account. Make sure that the two-step verification is turned off and the allow less secure apps option is turned on. After that, open the software interface and click login button to proceed. Now a small window appears and click OK. Then you will be redirected to a web browser for authentication. Select the desired mail ID and click allow button in order to let the tool access your account data. After successful authentication, open the software interface, and the next window shows multiple other options to choose. From the Select Category option, choose desired categories such as emails, calendars, contacts, and documents. And from the email formats options below, you can choose desired formats like EML, MBOX, MSG, and PST option. While choosing the PST option, make sure that Microsoft Outlook is installed on your machine. Then click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the output files. After selecting a folder, click OK to proceed. Then you can see the Delete After Download option below. Clicking Yes will delete the mails from the server after downloading. Otherwise, click No to proceed. And the Apply Filter option lets you select the desired folders of your choice. You can select folders by checking the box option. Then there is the email filter option below. Choose this option to filter mails according to certain date range. Now let's choose the options tab once again to go back to the previous window. Now let's check out another new feature, the incremental backup option. Choosing this option will skip any previously downloaded mails and backup Gmail data, which are not downloaded in any previous processes. After choosing the desired options, click Start button to initiate the backup process. Here you can see further details such as file count, the current folder backed up, details of the rate in which the backup is taken, etc. Then after the download completes successfully, click OK. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files. Here you can see the output PST file, along with the CSV export report. Open the PST file in Microsoft Outlook to preview the output data. Here you can see further details such as emails, calendars, contacts, etc. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.